Sebastian Vettel driver of the day. Well, you'd think so, wouldn't you? Last on the grid to come home and finish in fifth.